Hi guys! Today I'm going to tell you how you can delete files from your computer's OneDrive folder, but keep them in the cloud. In most cases, we have more space in OneDrive Cloud than we have on our computers. I think OneDrive is very useful, but I don't need to have all those files on my computer as well. Here is my OneDrive folder on my Windows 10 PC, and here is my OneDrive Cloud. As you can see, I have much more files in the cloud than locally. I made this test folder for this tutorial, and it is in both places, on my PC and in the cloud. When I delete that folder from either places, my PC or the cloud, it will be gone from both places. See, it's gone here. And now it is gone in the cloud as well. Let's bring it back here and it will be back on the both places. To remove it only from one place, this computer for example, and leave it in the cloud, you need to go to the right side of the taskbar and click this cloud icon. If you don't see it here, click on this arrow and it will be there. Now, click on More. Then Settings. Here you can unlink this PC entirely from the cloud, but we want this. Choose Folders. Entire content of my OneDrive Cloud is listed here, and all we need to do is uncheck the folder we don't want to sync anymore. Also, under Settings, you can stop OneDrive to start automatically with Windows, and later remove it from your PC if you don't want it at all. Now that we have done this, the test folder is gone from OneDrive folder on my PC, but it is still in the cloud. If you wanted to use that test folder on your PC some more, copy it, not move it, from OneDrive folder somewhere else, and then do the unlink I just showed you. Thank you guys so much for watching this video till the end. I hope I was useful, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!